this ash stave checked really severely, but sometimes you can let that fly and then just use the check to show you where the grain is, and that's where you get your splits.